A sunbeam piercing through the clouds expands as it approaches Earth. However, if the sun is far away, its rays must be parallel. They only expand if the light source is close to the hole. So, did scientists lie to us, and is the sun a small luminous sphere near the Earth's surface? Actually, this is precisely how we should see parallel lines. It's all about perspective. The distance from the clouds to the surface is tens of kilometers, and even more when the beam of light breaks through at sunset or sunrise. Seeing the beginning of the beam in the sky, we have no intuitive references, so our internal distance assessment tools don't work, and we don't understand the real scale. It seems like the beam is expanding, but in reality, it's just getting closer. The closer an object is, the bigger it seems. The same thing happens with the beam of sunlight, whose boundaries are perfectly parallel. Therefore, the sun is just as far away as we were taught in school.